Your number, sir? Thank you. Lot 665, ladies and gentlemen. A papier-mâché musical box in the shape of a barrel organ. Attached, the figure of a monkey in Persian robes playing the cymbals. This item, discovered in the vaults of the theatre, still in working order.
Showing here.
May I start at 20 francs? 15 then. 59 bid. 20, sir. Thank you. 20. 25. Thank you, madam. 30. Selling at 30 then. 30 once. Twice. Sold for 30 francs, the Vicomte de Chagny. Thank you, sir.
A collector's piece, indeed. Every detail, exactly as she said. She often spoke of you, my friend. Your velvet lining and your figurine of lead. Will you still play? When all the rest of us are dead.
Lot 666, then. A chandelier in pieces. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera, a mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very chandelier which figures in the famous disaster. Our workshops have restored it, and fitted up parts of it with wiring for the new electric light, so that we may get a hint of what it may look like when reassembled. Perhaps we may frighten away the ghost of so many years ago with a little illumination, gentlemen!